Hi friends, Andre Dowdy here. Welcome to The Real Lesson Within, where we explore a movie clip and find those teachable moments within it. Today's movie, Baby Boy. You have Ving Rhames' character, Melvin, who's this big, burly, tough, rough, old school type of guy, hard work, blue collar type of person. And then you also have Tyrese Gibson's character, Jody, who's pretty much like a mother's boy, who was only protected by his mom. So he's really close to his mom and he's fighting the fight of his life. He's wanting to survive, but he's also wanting like that street cred. So the people who he's hanging around with may not be the wisest that he should hang out with, but he has loyalty to them because that's just who he is in the hood. And so in this scene right here, what I love about it is there is no dialogue. Take a look. The entire movie, those two were clashing. And in this moment, in this sense, in this area, Ving Rhames finally broke through without saying a word. He saw the pain, he saw the hurt, he saw the fear, he saw the sadness. And in this moment, he became a mentor. A father figure. Now, we're not going to get into the shoddiness of it all. That's maybe for another episode. But in this moment right here, all of the tension that was building up through the entire movie right here was the change. So think about it inside of a classroom. Think about it inside of your organization, your company. You are clashing with people. And there is a reason why that clash is there. Perhaps it's disrespect. Perhaps they don't respect you enough. Perhaps they don't think that you are good enough. Perhaps you don't think they are good enough. I don't care what it is. It could be some other issues. We don't know it. Not my business. But my business is there's got to be a way that you can break through to get that respect. Maybe it's not illegal like this instance here, but there has got to be an opportunity. There will be an opportunity for you to no longer clash, but to mutually respect each other. Teachers, maybe it's you and a parent. What ways can you reach out and show like that white cloth to show that dove of, I'm trying to give you these peace signs where we can work together for your student. Leaders, what are you doing to show that white cloth, to show that peace sign to your teachers, to your staff, to your employers, your employees, all of those things? What can you do to no longer clash? That scene was really powerful. What things stood out to you in that scene? Write them down and type them up in the comment section below. Let us know. When one wins, we all win. And so we can all win together hearing what you have to say. In closing, there are teachable moments in every art form. And once when we start to put our gaze on it, we will find those real lessons within. If you like this episode, right, there's some things that you can do. You can hit that subscribe button, and then you can also hit that bell and that notification, and it'll tell you and alert you every time a new episode comes out. But not just Real Lessons Within, there's more dope content on this channel, like Laugh a Little, like Chew on This, or the podcast my wife and I do together called See What Had Happened. And so if you don't mind, go ahead, click, subscribe, or even share it out to people who you think could really benefit from watching this. Once again, thanks for watching.